Christ our blessed Savior was here on earth below. An echo through the ages from distant Calvary, I'll tell it to you simply as it was told to me. It breathes the blessed teachings of God's own holy word, a lesson taught in meekness by a lowly little bird. When Jesus hung in sorrow, our debt of shame to pay, no one was there to comfort or wipe his tears away. A little bird flew near him in sober coat of brown, and gazed in tender pity, then slowly fluttered down. With gentle wings it fanned him to cool his aching head, and hovered near his bosom, all stained with crimson red. At last, when all was over, as if to mourn his loss, it rose with blood-stained feathers and circled round the cross. It flew away in sadness, and to this day 'tis said, it wears upon its bosom that stain of crimson red. When I shall cross the valley and go to seek my rest, may I wear like the robin God's sign upon my breast. It breathes the blessed teachings of God's own holy word, a lesson taught in meekness by a lowly little bird.